in Northern Canada, and his job when he's there is to try to work to address those problems.